Let's deliver the post with Pat and Jess.